Michael, could you please help me with the door?
Sure.
Thank you.
You're welcome, Tina.
There are lots of things we can do to be nice. Sometimes they're hard to remember. But there are two little things you should never forget from January through December.
He's talking about please and thank you. They're called the magic words. If animals could talk, you'd hear the fishes and the birds saying please and thank you, 'cause they're the magic words.
Use them in the morning, at noon, and night, 'cause it's a great way to be polite.
Please and thank you, they're the magic words.
Derek, would you please help me with this?
Sure.
Thank you.
Welcome.
We're talking about please and thank you. They're called the magic words. If animals could talk, you'd hear the fishes and the birds saying please and thank you, 'cause they're the magic words.
Use them in the morning, at noon, and night, 'cause it's a great way to be polite.
Please and thank you, they're the magic words.
Here, Barney, let me help you with those.
Why, thank you, Mike.
Oh, sure.
We're talking about please and thank you. They're called the magic words. If animals could talk, you'd hear the fishes and the birds saying please and thank you, 'cause they're the magic words.
Use them in the morning, at noon, at night, 'cause it's a great way to be polite.
Please and thank you, they're the magic words.